The Word of God has been proclaimed at today's liturgy and broken open by today's homily. These are some of the ways that we can live as Christian disciples in mission.
Hey everyone, whether you're here in person or watching online, we're grateful to have you joining us for Mass this weekend. I'm Liam, and I'm here to tell you what's going on in our community. If you have a child ready to prepare for First Reconciliation, Confirmation, or First Communion, we're having parent orientations on September 7th at 6:30 p.m. and September 8th at 10 a.m. After you attend an orientation session, you'll be able to register your child for sacrament preparation. Stop by the table in the narthex to learn more about next steps for sacrament prep. After Labor Day, the City of Scottsdale will begin paving the nearby section of Shea Boulevard. One travel lane will still stay open, so just be careful while you're driving in this area. This weekend, our parish is celebrating St. Phoebe's Feast Day, and here's Mary to tell us more.
Thanks, Liam. This is not only a holiday weekend, but this weekend, St. Patrick is joining more than 150 parishes in celebrating St. Phoebe's Feast Day. St. Phoebe was a first century Christian woman who is mentioned in Paul's letter to the Romans as a minister and benefactor to the early church. And scholars believe that she has likely traveled from Greece to Rome to deliver this letter. We're taking this weekend to celebrate the role that women have in our parish. Of the more than 100 ministries we have, 70% of them are led by women, and women play a crucial role on our staff at St. Patrick. After Mass, our Women in Leadership Synod group will have a table in the narthex. If you'd like to stop by, learn more about St. Phoebe and how to get involved in the work women do in our church today.
Thanks, Mary. Don't forget, our parish office will be closed Monday for Labor Day. Daily Mass will still be offered at 8 a.m. Enjoy the long weekend and travel safely. And as always, you can find out more information on ways to get involved and build community in our bulletin, weekly email connection, and on our website.